No. Thank you. Yeah, we'll see on that one there. That's it. No. I said no. Pay attention. So go further into the there or leave these bet. No, don't leave these guys behind you. This looks like a balcony. Oh, looks like a turn in the wrong place. This looks like a mirror image.
Someone there? Thought I
No.
heard something.
Oh, did that hurt? Roman imperialist dog. I mean, green cap bad boy. No, don't wait. Put the weapon down. So I just came in here, down these paths, and these guys didn't see me enough to shoot me. And all this water, is that cool or what? I can see how he did that. Go. Yeah, but now I got that. One of my game strategies. Oh boy. Oh, this is getting complicated. Oh no, I get it. My gaming strategy is don't go upstairs until you're done on the floor you're at. Oh.
Found you.
We're gonna over encumber ourselves. There we go.
Wait to count out your coin.
Turn your back. He already knows I'm here. Took some damage that time around. Oh, that's a Khajiit. I'm gonna say, what's that hairy leg doing there? So probably, if I can find a container in here, I gotta make it. I gotta make a loot dump. I can't go around carrying all this weight. You can't fight when you're over encumbered. Come on. then this is a good place. It's easy to remember, and it's not so far from the front door. Maybe I'll use that. Let's see. Am I better off putting my stuff into a container or dropping it on the ground? I am going to say container. Did a little experiment over the last couple game days. Two real life days. Placing things in drums that aren't mine, seeing how long they'll stay there. Placing things on the ground, seeing how long it takes them to despawn. Like that. And I did place a pile of stuff, loot, on the ground, and it disappeared. I didn't think it was three game days. It seemed rather quick. So, what was in the container was still there. I don't know if that's representative of what really happens all the time. Does it happen the same way all the time? You know, there's too many assumptions, but I'm willing to try. So you come whipping in here, you come in the door, and the first thing you see is this, sort of. So that's where I'll put my stuff. That's what I wanted to put in my other hand, the ancient Nord War Axe. Let's think about that. Okay, let's keep the fishing rod. We don't need all these bows. Don't need any of those bows. You know, until this thing gets recharged, I'm going to keep it because I might be able to recharge it on the go. I think there's an enchantment table somewhere. There's always an enchantment table somewhere. Usually, often, an enchantment table somewhere. I'm still so early game, I haven't found any corundum type stuff. I haven't found... Nobody's dropping elven armor. All they're dropping is... Tier 1. We're still doing Tier 1. All this stuff is Tier 1. We got a ways to go, my friends. A ways to go. Orcish Mace. Okay. Well, I was going to put that in my left hand and do two-handed, but we'll hang on to that. And that. That might pull me out of some... I think... I like keeping a dagger. For now, I'm not going to do the double-wheeled two-dagger. It's not working yet. Steel Mace, Steel Sword. Keep the light stuff and the expensive light stuff in case this stuff despawns and I lose it all. No sense in losing it all. I think I'll carry these books around with me. Oh, it's empty. Ah! Empty. I need a full soul gem if I'm expected to. And I don't have any soul trap magic yet. Maybe I'll find a soul trap item that's charged enough and I can pick up a soul. Oh, I missed my weight. 189. That's pretty darn good. Let's go. Be very, very quiet. Oh, good. So that's an end. I love it when a trail comes to an end. When you've got multiple passageways snaking around, it's hard to canvas everything. So there's no loose ends. This is the only path we have not taken yet. And this was him trying to shoot me. I love doing that, jinking around. Can't hit me, can't hit me. You only missed me three times? What? Oh. Oh, this was just the preliminary. Oh. I was going to say, this quest is a anniversary edition quest. But this complex looks just like a complex that I've seen and cleared several times. It may just be a copy, I don't know. Are they taking existing complexes and changing them? Or are they adding them new somewhere else?
Shut him up real quick.
Hey, don't say that too loud. You don't want it getting back to him.
I like to listen to these conversations. You'd be surprised what you can learn. Oh, I see you. I'm not willing to go that way yet. Maybe I can get her to come out. I wish I was on the other side of that. She probably saw me now. Oh.
I'll tell you what. You start running so I can stab you in the back.
I saw it coming, but I didn't react quick enough. Oh, that was BS. That guy was really good at blocking. Really good at blocking. Oh, right, we just walked in the door. Okay, so we can redo this. Well, where do I see? Oh, let's put it in my right hand for it. Yeah, how do I know it's out of a charge? It doesn't have the meter. Like this has a meter. And you can see it's 3/4 used, about, almost. This will have a meter right there. This is all used up. This, I guess, is not magical. But I was getting notifications that it was out of charge. I don't know. Nice. She ran into the fire and killed herself. Whoa. That's a serious thing. Well, I'm gonna have to hang on to that. Recharge it. That is sweet, and that's a really good tactic, too. You put it in a doorway. Yeah, she's in there dead, too. I was trying to block as well, but I couldn't block with my left hand being charged with the magic spell. It's a building material. Yeah, I don't know how the rabbit's foot got down there. They fall off. Oh boy. This room than I thought. Oh, and then stairs going down. Okay, but where did this go?
What
Okay, so I can't go anywhere up here. I'll end up up there by going this other way. Now, will she show up? Yep, she will show up. You were that easy, dude? When I'm so underpowered like this, what I like to do is look at everything I'm taking, because I'm looking for help. Slightly stronger weapons, some healing potions, some better something. A scroll, armor, anything to give me a little bit more than what I got. Make me a little more powerful. Or less weak, because I'm not powerful. Just make me less weak, I'll take that. Kind of squishy. Yeah. This one pheasant's hitbox is kind of there we got it. See if I can clear this table without sitting down. It's just a matter of not mashing the crap out of the key. Reading the words. Okay, I get it. The field of view on these video games isn't natural. Of course, it's got to be that way because the resources. Resources. But it's so unrealistic. Oh, up and down, or is this a dead? Oh, good. Cave in on me. What am I looking at? I don't want to throw my light spell because it'll last too long. Nothing important to me. Oh, some kind of framework or carrying device, wheelbarrow, something. I don't know. Maybe a structure for holding up the roof down there. And it didn't work too good though. Who stores knives like that? Come on. Guys live like a bunch of bandits. Oh, that's right. Oh, I see. I see. Oh. So. That's the way I came. Is there a container right near the door? Yeah, I put stuff in that one container, but you gotta remember where you put the stuff. And as you go through the complex, you've got to not go by it and forget about it. You can go nuts trying to find it. So I'm going to make a loot pile right on the ground. Drop a ring on the ground, or a bracelet, not even a tiara. Now be careful. Potions, they roll like crazy. Yeah, here we go. Two 13.
one of you get in here. I can put all of you down.
What was that?
Whoever did this. By Ismir, there's a killer about.
Some guard take your soul. I'll avenge your body.
Thank you. Expecting that, were you?